Brandon and Lisa. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed.
I never will forget the day. Love, I kept rehearsing all the words I would say. Love, the weather was almost as pretty as you. Love, I was nervous, but still I had to get it out.
Hey girl, here it goes.
Gotta let you know that it's amazing how you make me feel. Ooh, I never let you go. We gon' be invincible. To my surprise, she said that's how I feel. And then that's when the earth stood still.
When we found that love,
that's when my life found purpose.
When we found that love,
I knew that I was done with searching.
When we found that love,
babe, oh my gosh, I can't. Can I kiss you yet? Am I allowed to kiss you?
Well, whoever cares.
Pretty.
Wow.
Oh my god.
Fabulous.
Wow. Gorgeous.
Eternal God, our Father, the creator and the preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, and the author of everlasting life, send the blessings upon these, thy servants, this man and this woman. Now, God, I pray that you would make the two one. I pray that you would help them in every decision of life to be that husband that you would have them to be, to emulate to every other man, to be that wife that you would have her to be shown to every other woman. This is the example. And Father, let the two remember that you, God, will always be in the center of their marriage.
Babe, I choose you. I promise to choose you every day, and I'll keep choosing you over and over. I promise to love you. I promise to be your best friend, always respect and support you, be patient with you, and I promise to work together with you to achieve our goals and dreams.
Brandon, when I first laid eyes on you, that Sunday, May 24, 2020, I knew we would be here today, right where we are right now. I don't think it's a coincidence that God ordained our love story. We both weren't looking for love, but God knew that we needed each other, especially during a time as a global pandemic. I'm forever grateful that, forever grateful for missing my FedEx package that day and having to go back to your job to get it, just so I can give you my number. After we had just got done flirting minutes ago, after I had just left the store.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad. I promise to love you when it takes effort, to love you when it's easy, I'll still love you. I promise to be kind, be unselfish, be trustworthy, so that our dreams of a beautiful future can come true.
Even more so grateful that you were very consistent and persistent from day one after you got my number. I knew then that you were special. I knew that you were the one that God designed just for me. We often tell God what we want in a partner. I can truly say that God over-delivered with what I asked for in a husband. Brandon, you're my tall, chocolate, sexy, sweet, smart, funny, loving, caring, gentle, compassionate best friend.
I promise to love you more with every second of every passing day. I promise to remain a gentleman and be the man that you need me to be today, tomorrow, and for always. In my heart, these vows are not promises. I see them as privileges of everything I get to do for the rest of our days together. Babe, I choose you. I love you.
You may kiss your bride.
Looking for a hero, the kind of lover you can lean on, can trust. And baby, anywhere we go, I can tell how the people, how they look at us. Baby, your love is so amazing, drives me crazy. Baby, I'm stuck on you, and your love is all I needed to be fearless. Baby, I'm stuck on you. Yeah, I'm stuck on you. We be making love till the morning. You hear the raindrops falling in your tenderness.
Brandon is amazing. I know firsthand how much Lisa has waited and prayed for Brandon. Brandon and Lisa are an example to me of truly waiting on what God has for you. Brandon, welcome to the family. You've always been family from day one.
I love you, girl.
This you can bear. You stood right beside me, yeah. And I won't forget.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to this couple, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Godfather.
We're going two by two.
Love never fails. Love never fails. Why marriage? Because love never fails. Let's pray. Father, we come now to say thank you for this man finding this woman, for this woman being glad that she was found. Now, God, I pray that you would make the two one.